Today is the most auspicious day, Indian Independence Day. Mother India was liberated from slavery. Many great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi have struggled very hard to get this valuable, precious independence to us. In 1947, we got this independence, and ever since we got that independence on 1947, in 1947, we have been celebrating this on August 15th. So, let's all sing the glory of great leaders, our Mother India today. Let's salute the flag. Let's salute Mother India, okay? Ready?
Yeah.